Okay, we are back in Advanced Wars 1+2. We're going to be doing Wings of Victory with Sami. It's a 6-star mission, and basically whenever you fight Eagle in the fog, it's just a headache. Tensions run high and fog hangs low as Eagle and Sami face off. Mission 20, Wings of Victory. Eagle, why do you keep bothering us? Answer me. Ah, Sami, always a pleasure to see you. Yeah, well, the feeling isn't mutual. Explain to me right now why you won't leave us alone, or I'll strand you out here alone without so much as a rowboat or a radio. It has nothing to do with you, believe me. This concerns Andy. Bring him out so we can settle this. Absolutely not. I'm in command now, and you're not talking to Andy unless you get through me first. Such allegiance is ill-advised, Sami. You know I won't hold anything back. So, the annoying part to this is that if you look at the aerial units, Eagle gets his plus 20 and Sami has her minus, I think it's 10? Minus 10 and he only has plus 15, actually. So I knew they weren't the same, it's just I didn't, this is just a headache, you'll see what I mean. Right now, the name of the game is trying to get in position to hide. Most of the aerial combat's gonna be right up here. Be either on turn, probably turn 3. I derive no joy from fighting with Sami, but she gives me little choice. To the skies. Let's show them the true strength of our flock. So I think he has 2 jets, 2 bombers. That was one of the jets. The other one. One of the bombers is out here, the other one's guarding his HQ, so you can't sneak him. He has an artillery hidden somewhere around here, so we're gonna keep the infantry out here for vision. I can't afford to do that. You have to do it with a medium tank, I think. The APCs need to resupply and reload those. Okay, good, that blocks the bomber. Basically, we had to sacrifice something here. This is boxed in, it can't go anywhere. So we're changing gears here. Okay, now we have it caged. My tank's in a little bit of danger. He can't see it. But that means he also can't take a shot with his artillery this turn until he can. And he didn't even pop the lightning strike. So the anti-air is gonna hang back here to pick off the... Oh man, hiccup. The infantry that try to hop the wall. Actually safest right here. Okay, he can cause a lot of trouble with his anti-air here if he uses it correctly.
Yes!
Caught you with your guard down. So there goes the Tcopter. There's literally nothing I can do to save that thing. There's the artillery. So the tank is dead. Now he's going to move in his anti-airs, and he's going to probably shoot down the bomber. He went for the jet, which is actually best, because it's not going to do too much anymore. This is the move that is utterly crippling, believe it or not. Why? So I may not have a recourse here. See if I can swing around here to maintain vision. This is most likely dead. I can bring the artillery, or not the artillery, the anti-air around, so it's right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If we go the other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can't get in there. Your skills do bear some worth after all. So right here I'm doing this to block in the mech. There's the artillery.
I'm unbeatable. Double time.
I've been looking for that damn thing, I couldn't find it anywhere. So I don't know if it's in the corner or where exactly. That's why I took the route over here, because I wasn't sure if it was on this side, but apparently it's up here. So right now we just need to look at where we want to take our final shots at. It's actually looking like there are no final shots over there. Eagle, I best you on the battlefield. Now start talking. Very well, I'm defeated. At the very least, I owe you an explanation for my actions. I'll tell you all about how Andy attacked my homeland, Green Earth.
I did what now?
The cold look on his face during the assault, his glowing eyes. I'll never forget. Never. Eagle, stop. Enough of your lies. I wish they were, Sami. Look who you're accusing. Andy couldn't pull off anything that complicated. You accuse this boy probably has his hands while just getting dressed each morning? What? I know how to dress myself.
You may be right.
He is not a face that shines with intelligence. Hold on a second. Exactly. Andy spends most of the day not thinking of things to do. Well, okay, that might be. When you put it that way, it is hard to imagine Andy pulling off such an assault. You guys are mean. But I'm not entirely convinced. I still suspect you of something I must discuss with Drake. If I find out you were lying to me, Andy, you'll curse the day you were born. Eagle away!
Eagle's not such a bad guy. But boy, is he stubborn.
Wow, so this time I didn't need the power rating. I actually got the speed, ironically. I have a feeling I probably just made it, to be honest. The thing that really hurt was when he shot up that bomber. We can hire Eagle, but it's going to cost all of our coins at the moment. So this is the final Green Earth mission. I saw his face, that cold expression, those glowing eyes. It had to be Andy, but... Hello, Eagle. You. You're Kanbei's daughter, aren't you, from Old Comet? What are you doing here?
Sonia.
Please.
Pleased.
It wasn't Andy who attacked you. It was someone else.
Really?
What do you know about all this? I'll tell you who's pulling all of our strings if you just follow me. I'm not sure that I trust you. I felt the same way, Eagle, but you can trust her. Go ahead and follow her. Are you sure it's safe? Go on, I'll take care of Greenhead for you, so don't you worry. That's what shipmates are for, right? You have my gratitude drink. I like the idea of getting a closer look at that orange star army anyway. I'll meet you again later. Watch yourself, Eagle. Don't fly too high. And we'll pick up this one in the next video. Hopefully it's a little less of a headache. I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching it.